other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
This is a staging area.
They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Here they come! Machine gun ready!
Tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Run them down, Edwards.
Gun fodder. Cut them down.
Go! Stand by for rounds! Clear the bridge! Come on, Edward!
do something!
Miss wants a fight, who's gonna stop us?
Thank you.
train tracks.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Good shot!
Thank you.
train tracks.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
You show them!
Together, old girl. There's not much further than that.
Keep us moving. Use cover.
Every last German tank destroyed! group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
See any tanks not burning? Find every last one.
That's for Pritchard. Nice shooting, my men.
More to come.
Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Fitz doing what she does best.
Thank you. Well.
Keep us moving! The man is waiting for a clear shot. Everyone has to count!
Thinking you can drop dead on us now?
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. While you lose like your bag. Smile, boys, that's the style. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile.
Oh. Artillery!
Drive, drive!
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.
Let's see, which one should I do next? Guess I'll do number two since that's open.
Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
I have nothing left
really?
To bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
If anybody's out there, I apologize.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
My internet sucks. Apparently.
What have you got?
Wow.
Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lost, I beat you! Mm.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you, I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
Come on. Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, 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 hip.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Too much plane for you, is it? Get closer! Rackham! Follow him! We should be closer! She's a king. Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
I knew it. I hate these controls. I hate these freaking controls. They suck.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
What did you do? Damn. It's pretty rough. hate them controls. Thanks for watching my stream. If there's anybody out there.